Short-sightedness essentially is where the light in the eye converges after being focused by the eye's natural focusing system, and the light is focused to a point in front of the retina. So in other words, the eye itself is either too long, or the cornea in the front of the eye is too steep in curvature and therefore bends the light by too much, not allowing the light to reach the retina.